Welcome to Dell Tech Support. In this video, we'll go over the steps for performing a part replacement on your Dell PC. Remove base cover screws. Then use fingers to pry apart and remove base cover. Now unscrew and disconnect battery. Next, separate clips and remove memory. Once replaced, your PC should be ready to be used again. Thanks for watching.